Let Guin's yet another unboxing video
of Sakuraco Box.
Yay!
This time round, what's the theme of this box?
I think it's Hokkaido Summer.
Hokkaido Summer. Oh, yeah. Love to be in Hokkaido, although I haven't been there yet. I wish to go there.
So what's the first thing you think of when people say Hokkaido?
Well, in Hokkaido, as far as I know, there are lots of seafood.
Yeah,
lots of seafood and maybe Hokkaido milk, I don't know.
Is there Hokkaido milk there?
Yeah.
Hokkaido milk so much.
Yeah.
We drink so much Hokkaido milk.
Yeah, it tastes really good.
Yes, tastes really good. I don't like milk, but I love Hokkaido milk. Yeah. I think the taste is really different.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, so maybe it will be seafood-based cracker.
Seafood-based? Seafood-based. Maybe prawn cracker, those kind.
Oh, prawn cracker is nice, but seafood-based dessert will be weird. I don't really know much about Hokkaido. I personally have not been to Hokkaido because I have someone in the family who's allergic to seafood, so that's why we don't really go Hokkaido because we're afraid that
there are lots of seafood over there, afraid that we won't be able to eat much.
So, but I have friends who've been there and they say actually that's not true. So, yeah, that's
hope to go there soon.
Once COVID is over.
Yeah,
Japan is the first place I'm going.
Okay, let's just get right to it.
So we have slid it open and this. Is the Sakuraco Box.
Look at this.
Okay.
Oh, it's the same postcard.
Same postcard.
Same greetings from the Sakuraco family. Yes.
Okay. Same the booklet. This time I see a lot of lavender
feels.
Basically a flower feels.
Okay. Could it be lavender related?
I hope not, I really dislike the taste of lavender. There's not a lot of crackers inside, so
yeah.
Probably not seafood based. Oh, okay, I see melon, so you can take that first.
Oh, okay, let's see what this. Oh, melon, okay.
Daifuku! I love daifuku. It's melon daifuku, and we have a melon. Oh, it's just a cracker, a sandwich. It's a sandwich. So it's a cream sandwich, okay? So it's a Hokkaido Yubari Melon cream sandwich. Oh, okay, maybe Hokkaido is all about melon.
Melons?
Oh, is it a cute melon with the strap on it and the, like...
Ah, okay,
Is that the melon? Wait.
Looks like it.
I think I flipped through just now and I saw something like that.
Something like this one?
Yeah. Oh, I didn't know that specialized in Hokkaido. I seriously thought Hokkaido is full of seafood.
Melon.
Okay, I love melon, so I think this will be a good one. Okay, you can get this one.
Oh, what's this?
Last time we had the azuki cake, which was really nice.
What's this? Look at this. It has cheese.
Cheese on it. He loves cheese.
Oh, Hokkaido cheese?
We have Hokkaido milk, so probably a lot of Hokkaido cheese. Okay, we have soft sand, basically same as a cream wafer.
Wafer. Okay. Oh, okay, another wafer. Okay, I don't know what's this.
I think it's a sable.
It's a sable. Oh, okay. Maybe another.
It looks
Hokkaido
like a tea flavored sable. Okay. I guess. We have some crackers. Crackers, like one crackers. You can't see, but we'll open it later on.
Ah, okay, what's this? So it looks
like some tea based as well. Is it cookie?
Like some snacks.
Wait, but it's too light. It's too light to be cookie.
Yeah, it looks like a little like crackers too.
It looks like, what do you call it? There's this Korean snack called. With a turtle on it.
Cracker was
snack, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. And then again, we have our tea.
Yeah, matcha.
Looks like matcha. We'll let
matcha
you know
tea.
Later.
Oh
no!
Oh, wait,
it's Japanese peach tea.
Peach tea.
Okay, nice. And it looks like it's powdered form, so. Oh my god, I have to say. Okay, this is so cute. Okay, so it has a. It has a picture on it of a guy and a girl, and they have some writing. They say, "Hey, Miss Momoko, this looks tasty. Could you make a cup of tea of it for me?" And then it just says, "My pleasure, Mr. Chanosuke."
Sounds like a love story.
That's a cute one.
Oh, okay. What's this? Oh, looks like some pastry.
Is it a pastry?
It's kind of hot. Maybe it's some...
It says Hokkaido milk on top.
Oh, Hokkaido maybe it's milk flavor. Okay.
Biscuit, maybe?
Maybe. It's a milk biscuit.
Okay, we have more cracker, wang wang cracker. So that one probably should be the mochi. You know, they always have this cracker like mochi. I have a fear of mochi now.
Alright. Oh. Dorayaki again.
I'm not sure if you remember, so the last time when he tried the dorayaki from the previous box, which was a regular Azuki dorayaki, he hated it.
Yeah. I wonder what flavor is this. Is it a red bean again? No.
Dorayaki is really always nice. Red bean. Oh my god, my sister tried it and she loved it. I have no idea what's wrong.
Hopefully
with
this one is good.
And wow, I have.
What's this?
I think it's a monaka wafer. Based on the filling.
Okay,
let's not crush it.
Looks like a wafer. Okay.
Okay, two items.
This is the highlight, right? The jelly.
It's a melon jelly.
Ooh, melon jelly. I love jellies.
Okay. And we have this really beautiful tray.
Wow.
It's really nice.
Oh,
it's really pretty. Nice. Yeah. Okay, and this is what we have in this time's Hokkaido Summer box. Okay, not sure. Can you see to the edge? We're gonna put this here, and yeah. So we'll go ahead and open it up later on, and we will plate it and
taste it,
and rank it. Oh, can't wait for you to see the next video on. How we rank them. So just stay tuned for the next video. It's coming up soon. Bye.